Oh my god. Oh my god.
Good team, bro.
Have a great period.
Perfect out here.
Careful, those things are fast as
if you guys like the video, be sure to comment, like, subscribe, everything. I'm getting a ton of views on the video, which is awesome, but not as many subscribers and just not that many likes. I'm not complaining, I'm happy that people are watching it, but if you guys like them, please like and subscribe, it helps me out. Yeah, we back. Ooh, what a trip. You guys are about to watch this road trip, like 27 states all the way to the west and back. 15,000 miles, surfing, skiing, freshwater fishing, saltwater fishing, everything you can think of. I basically did it 4 months solo, no one with me. Enjoy. It's good. Paul.
Who's famous fried chicken spot? Charlotte. Charlotte.
Chunk chicken breast, clean me set up, chicken, teriyaki, mix that up, some of this, get that going, got the tent set up at Blue Ridge KOA, this place is sweet, really nice, brand new, everything, water's right down there, can't see it, but gonna go check out if there's some fishing to be done here, but I don't know, this time of the year might not be too much right now, but we'll see. Here, first night camping, Blue Ridge, Georgia. It's 36 degrees out. It's cold. I'm wrapped up. Atlanta tomorrow, 2 days, Mississippi. So cold. Blue Ridge, Virginia. Cook something right here. I don't know what yet. Something fat and unhealthy. Super Bowl American style. All right, we're here in Tumsuba, Mississippi at KOA. We're about to get cooking. We got some meatballs, cheese, rolls, pasta sauce. See what we got. Got our fire going. Water boiling. Got some meatballs ready to go. Meatball time. Let's see how this goes. I expect a sizzle, not that one. Meatballs are good. We're gonna take the buns and roast them over the fire to get them all crispy before we do anything. I don't know what we're gonna do with the cheese. I think we're just gonna throw it in the mix with the meatballs and just cheese it up, because obviously I don't have an oven. Pasta ready, meatballs, gotta add these back. Add the sauce, fire on. Whew. Do a little
parsley, chili flakes, what else? Onion powder, garlic powder, same for here. Bread. Let's get it toasted.
Oh yeah. This is gonna be good. Look at that. Super Bowl. Fire's a little dead, but it's still warm. Oh, that's gonna be good. Just left campsite. About 4.5 hours away from Venice. I could barely go to sleep last night. I was so excited. I just can't wait to see what it's like down there. And I know it's gonna be sparse and it's gonna, living situation is gonna be like sketchy or whatever, but I don't give a fuck. It's gonna be so sick, so sick. I just caught my first redfish ever. Oh. First redfish ever. Oh my God, you guys have no idea how long I've been wanting to catch that fish. I mean, look at this. I just got to Venice. Stopped on the side of the highway. Oh my God. Oh. There's fish everywhere in here. I was using a bad, I just had a like little freshwater swimmer. Yozuri is a good lure, but just freshwater. And I was like, fuck it, I'll just use it. I'm out here for like 30 minutes. I'm like, what am I doing? I should switch if I'm actually trying to catch them. Made the switch over to this little jig I got in Wrightsville Beach when I was redfishing there a year or two ago. I mean, I've been trying to catch this fish since I was like 10. This is incredible. And the sunset, I mean, it doesn't get any better. I wish I had my GoPro on. That would have been better. Big red.
Oh, that thing did not fit in that.
What is it?
Woo! Oh my God. Keep going.
One out here.
big boy. Over the rail and the pal, buddy. Nice one. Yes, sir. Look at that. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Got one on, fighting it like a fly fish so I can
film for you guys. Oh, get them up. Oh, yeah.
Oh, man, that's a nice one. Cutthroat. Oh, that's a beauty.
That's a nice one. Pattern on him.
Look how many there are.
Welcome to Wyoming.
Yeah.
Day two here at Alta. Unreal conditions. Don't have a ton of footage for you guys, but
I mean, it's crazy out here. We just did a little hike up here. No chairlifts in sight. Only a couple people. Perfect out here. Oh.
God, what did you get?
do anything.
A little grab or something. Last run of the day, maybe for the season. 2 great days, perfect conditions. Hey, buddy. Woo! Hardly anyone here. Best time of the year to come for sure. No. finally on the West Coast. Finally brought, got to take my surfboard out of the bag. It's been on my roof for like 4,000 miles. Not great out here, but not bad. There's the small ones, but I'll get some other ones.
Oh, dude, that fire smell—it's getting stronger.
Look at this smile. Horrible angle for the sun. Be careful, those things are fast as fuck. You do not want to get too close to that thing, bro. Get like guided cave tours. It's like stalagmites.
Beautiful fish. Just caught it on the fly. Beautiful trout.
I got crabs on it.
That is the mission.
Welcome to Rhode Island.
Holy fuck. Get ready for videos this summer. I'm gonna be putting out way more videos. Videos like what it's like to be fishing on a commercial tuna boat, like a day in the life with a commercial tuna fisherman, a 4-day trip offshore, what it's like to be commercial fishing for tuna. Also, bunch of catch and cooks. You know, I did a black sea bass last year. I'll do a striped bass, I'll do a bluefish. I'll do everything I catch this year. Just as much stuff that I can make for you guys. More spear fishing videos. I'm gonna get a new mount for a surf thing so I can do surf videos. So surf, spear fishing, offshore, commercial, recreational, any water shit that you guys can think of, I'll be doing it. So yeah, from here until end of the summer and beyond that, I'll be doing all that shit. So stay tuned.